Announcements. Announcements is a versatile and effective communication tool for teachers. Not only are messages from the teacher archived in a chronological list, typical of any discussion forum, but new postings are also emailed to students and posted prominently on the latest announcements block on the course homepage. Announcements are for teachers to post. Learners cannot reply or post to the announcements forum. Instructor, posting a message in announcements. I'll click announcements on the course homepage. I'll click on the add a new topic button. Next, I'll type the subject in the subject text box. Then I'll type, or in this case, I'll paste my message in the message text box and click on the post to forum button. A pop-up appears advising you that you have 30 minutes to edit the message. After that time, it will be emailed and become available to students. I'll click on the message now. The message appears. The option permalink is located in the lower right corner of the posting. A permalink allows you to link directly to a specific forum post so you can share it easily with others. If you click the permalink, it changes the address in the address bar. Make a note of this address, and then now I'll click on it. We can see here that this address has changed. You can copy this address, and you will have a particular web address which you can paste to use elsewhere. Instructor, editing or deleting an announcement posting. I'll click on the announcements icon. I'll click on the subject of the posting I would like to modify. It's in the discussion column. As an instructor, you will see the announcement with different options. I'll click edit to change the message. When the instructor, Ms. Davis, created the original message, she forgot to remind students not to bring anything with nuts in them, because some students may have allergies. She'll paste that edit into the message now, and then scroll down and click on the Save Changes button. Learners can now see the updated announcement. If the instructor needs to delete an announcement, they click on the Delete link, and then click on the Continue button when the confirm pop-up appears.